来一年的南南菜米粉啊，反正也是从北到东，从南到北，从南到北，那煮三公分嘛，是吧？你爸爸是？你那巴黎阿姐，巴黎如何？好。
Thank you。
阿爸。
阿弟，阿婆哟。
Io ho già detto che in Italia c'è una cosa fanatica o
global? No. E non c'è normalmente.
So, what do you think?
I don't do so many things. No, the thing I say, first of all, I will visit Nigerian blogs and say from that kind. To 2008, 2009, 2010, then 2011, I started to read how users start their own blog.
Mm-hmm.
So during that period, people they overuse Blogger, blogger.com, mm-hmm. blogspot.com. So I tried to create my own blog then, but I created a blog with a Nigerian name, Agege Bread, at blogspot.com. Before that, I would already do movies because I started doing movies like 2001,
mm-hmm.
where I shoot my first film, right up to that time that I've done doing only movie. Like I fall in love with blogging, you know, because I've been reading Nigerian blogs. So I create my own blog with Blogspot.
Mm-hmm.
I've been doing mostly now Nigerian stars and Nigerian mm-hmm. stories because that our entertainment not really be that way, you know, especially on internet.
Mm-hmm.
So but around late 2012,
mm-hmm.
I decide now to start write about Cameroon stories and because small Congo sudden just happened that time. Mm-hmm. Yes.
So why did you choose Nakumusa?
The thing I said during that period for entertainment for Cameroon, it would be too good.
Mm-hmm.
People they only talk about when film come out, they talk about film.
Mm-hmm.
When some artists release music, they talk about the music.
Mm-hmm.
But the fans them for these artists and they don't know the other part of them. Like
mm-hmm.
what did they do, what did they chop,
mm-hmm.
who did they date, who they marry,
mm-hmm.
you know. It despises entertainment a lot, so it make an come up with that part of entertainment for make a meet, for spice and up.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Now for the Kumusa
come. So you know, you hear like, that way, when you post that kind of Kumusa music, you don't hear such a feeling, like you don't ever receive trends there, but you don't catch it, you say, but you want to talk about it. Because you move news, like now you bring news online, now you that way you need to
go. Yeah,
you be remove news, now you bring the news on Facebook, you bring up on Instagram, bring up on social media. So you know, if you say you met them and you bring their news on the eggs, or the people find own news to bring up, like how does it go to your mind? That is that here.
The thing I say, no, where you don't decide for do Kumusa blog, you get for be ready for anything we come, like you get for be ready for anything. One day, maybe I want story if you come out for the day.
Mm-hmm.
I don't get time. Mm-hmm. Like, they like, you don't really sell yourself for the profession because in a profession,
yeah.
People they need the chop. TMZ, they chop from gossip, you know, from Kumusa blogging. So, but it make a lost a lot of friendship with some of these artists and women, and they don't be close. We don't create some kind of a friendship, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Make a lose that friendship because they don't come close to me anymore because I don't write about them. I don't talk about them, you know. It that's some gain and lose kind of the situation that man
would
do and I stop because you know, see, when you don't do so many other things, you know, you can't discover someone way you really love them. Nakungusa make me very popular. Nakungusa be really my brand. They make many people come and invalidate that we know because. Not because of Kungusa, you know. But that was started with Urban Jams for 2016, you know. Urban Jams are trying to bring artisans together, celebrate them, you know, award them. The two brands and now the Kungusa brand and the award brand, no feel go, it's that clash because you know for the Kungusa and artists at the same time you are awardee, you see, you know. So I get artists the way they call me, one of them being Salatier, they call me to say, you need to say the clash. Artists they know if you attend Urban Jams because with the Kungusa about it there. So if you want award them, kind of clash. So I decide for keep Urban Jams.
Okay. Yeah. So we'll take some short break, I'll come back, we'll continue that on a better performance. So how you come up with the concept of Urban Jams? Because first of all, you for youth where you know they say you be there, you wake up on your own, you decide say no, I want to create a platform that will award at the awards ready to like which make how you decide to start doing Urban Jams?
Okay, too many people you know I say me say I be an artist, I be a singer, I be a lot of things.
Why you release that song the whole year?
I'll be a lot of things. No, see, I'm that kind of people who God really bless me with a lot of talent. Mm-hmm. I don't lie. I'm a choreographer too. And it makes English seven size sorry.
Just say
that's not way. I don't know me that. I'm a choreographer too. I'll be multi-talented. That one I know. Like blessed me that way God really give me it. I'll be very creative. So 2015, where I came to Cameroon, I did for Ekilin Studio for Limbe. Mm-hmm. I record my songs for my EP. So we start talk about other award shows, and after we award shows start come up, mm-hmm. people start talk about urban music award shows, and mm-hmm. then I ask one question, I say, but wait, why this is we young people that will come here, maybe create something where it will represent we. Mm-hmm. Canada Day, mm-hmm. but for me, Canada is a very political award show. Mm-hmm. I always talk, you know, I need fear with my team, like a very political award show where sometimes you see the people there, they award them, maybe people they deserve them. Mm-hmm. You know, then the tribal mix, the old and the new. Mm-hmm. I want something way not just urban music because we need that representation.
Yeah.
If we don't say they use them at the future, why we not get something where they represent them? Yeah, you understand? So now, so the idea of create Urban Jams are what's come about. Mm-hmm. Yes, I want to create something where I don't get the money, mm-hmm. but I talk for people the way I not say they like the idea. Mm-hmm. If you person give me 10,000, 20,000, 50. That's how we gather around here is so I can do the first edition. Even up to the last one, are the same thing. Money from people then and wait till again. No
so
sponsors.
How you feel say like so far since 2002 is that Urban Jams and what's finish now for your own opinion, how you feel say the public don't accept them? Like what you feel say, what's the impact where you feel Urban Jams don't be out for the industry, but you make us look at the industry part.
Okay, 2018, the two maker, I don't say Urban Jams don't really do something for this industry now. 2018, the event 2018 of Boya, we Joanne did the interview Daphne at the end of the event because they win three awards that the best female, some of the artists of the year, Kale.
Mm-hmm.
So Daphne talk for interview, say Urban Jams awards now the first award we ever get them for a career. And to think, say that very award for your own hometown, Boya. So as I watched that interview, the playback of the interview for House, I first of all cried because I'm a very emotional person. I cried because I look and say, wow, God don't make me, I don't be in a position where I create something where an artist of the caliber talks in the first award we ever get, and I prepared career and winning of awards. That was something really big.
Exactly.
Yes.
So now this 2019, Urban Jams will be there for
Duala. Yeah.
So like, what's the future of Urban Jams? Like, it will continue for Duala. But also definitely because of the crisis, we will continue for the community now. So the future of Urban Jams now, is it will continue for Duala, or your plans to continue for Duala down there, or you'll go back to Duala.
One thing I'm going to go Boya 2020, depending on the political situation for the years. But if we say things will remain the same, we'll keep going with Walaya because the reception would rather be really good. Mm-hmm. People then come out, you know, sometimes the Francophones they think say because you don't wear an Anglophone thing, mm-hmm. as we bring a fair, they come out more, mm-hmm. you know. And urban jams are becoming brand now.
Yeah.
Many Cameroonians, many artists mm-hmm. want to be a part of, you understand. So if things are better for Boya, we'll go Boya. If things are not better for Boya, we'll go Boya.
So what's the way you feel? So if you feel like how they support urban jams? Which kind of way is there? Because I'm probably never there, sometimes you don't get the money, sometimes you don't get the money. So for what individuals, what's the way, how do you think people can support urban jams?
We get so many ways that people feel support. If you volunteer, we can help on that day. You know, we get so many things. We get like I think we get like 3 to 4 volunteers, and this year we pass. We get people that they can work for me, clean hall, fix the core tables, chairs, carry things in the next day, can help clean the hall. So many things in there, yeah.
And this year, especially in 2019, we get plenty of controversy in the world of urban jams.
Yeah.
Some people deny their award, their nomination. Some people, they come on campus saying, oh, they don't be willing for even come the awards. Some people, categorically talk saying, oh, they don't know really yet, really yet. Like, for example, they don't say they don't know really yet, but I'm not getting into the urban jams and go back home. So, like, how you use the controversy? How you look at it?
For me, I feel toxic come on artism, not be all, some, that small percentage, they be a little bit. Maybe naive, maybe very unprofessional. If you know, I accept your nomination, whatever, there are so many ways in there for the one. Go to the right channel, table your distinct for the that noise on social media, I need to stay nothing. It is to give the award show more ratings and it make more for the score the award show. For maybe case, me and maybe we used to be cool. Like I always respect it because it be one of those artists that they believe in urban jams from the beginning. You can perform urban jams where I don't pay the artists that they perform for the first edition and not be paid them. But if you ask me what you have where me and maybe will not be cool like before, I don't know, I don't get no idea. Now you know what they probably will get that of me. Maybe and because of Juicy Juice, but for me, I don't know. Then Male Montes, he say, you know, if you accept this because it'll be a diaspora artist. But normally, we'll not say when person, the first time they even talk for you exclusively, you get that. Normally, when you win American Lottery, you go America, you are a permanent resident of the USA.
Okay, lottery,
yes. Okay. So, directly, it'd be a diaspora artist. If Nova really talk on that point or fix them, I'm not sure say they will ever nominate you urban jams because if you don't agree the category, he didn't win every category. I don't know.
The young times to become
they will not be nominated. Instead, if each of us starts song with the nominator, so it won't for me a non issue.
Then we'll get to talk again. So, I think
that Wazi owner say they nominated with younger artists. Yeah. But if you be an artist where they look you like the next big thing, because next week they mean say the next big thing. If you fall for that category, what then I won't do for that category with you. Of course, they'll nominate you for that category. When you look age, talent not talent.
Exactly.
Yes, not getting to do age.
All right, so some of these on short break, then we'll come back to continue to go on a better company.
I do my last film in 2017, Mabema Bore, where you meet a breast. Mabema Bore meets a breast iron in Mabema Bore. You meet a breast iron, you know. So, we released a film 2017, doing the crime of the Jewish spies. They play on like 6 festivals abroad. So, but next year, I got another project will come up with in a future film.
Interesting. So,
what's
the song about it? Besides the backdrop, Yes, not really rough. Yes.
I'm still alive. I did do more of international teaching. I think course on best way to get the business. We talk about the business, like visit to my family, whatever you told me. Then I talk about other things that really happen. More positive things. But also, I bring a little bit of
controversy.
I don't believe I'm going to put out that way, that way, the best time, or it'd be too raw.
All right, so we'll keep up with you, we'll keep up with you. Check out my for social media, we'll put social media in the way after the talk. So, looking for example, so we know it's a small thing,
thank you very much. Have you phoned this design? iPhone. Thank you.
So tell me about Urban Jam Summer
2020. At the March 14th. Yes, sorry. You never get this because you let the vocabulary, if you don't get a date, another picture, so first you'll take a date. We're going to start fighting. So now 14 March 2020. Okay, now, please, now we'll never decide.
Okay.
We'll decide before then, actually, around October, we don't announce them.
Thank you for the time, Mama. Thank you too. Another day, give me a story. You know the end. All right, so bye bye. See you next Friday.
Bye guys.